the responsibility I feel as a survivor is to share what happened from my vantage point, what I experienced, what I saw, and to do so for all the others who didn't make it, and to witness for those who were actually there and lived it, who had the courage to go public and to assert the voice of people with AIDS. That very, very early and courageous stand that they took created something that has enabled thousands and thousands, hundreds of thousands to live, including me.